Sridevi Vijay Kumar is an Indian film actress, starting off as a child artist in the 1992 Tamil film Riksha Mama. She has appeared in Tamil, Telugu and Kannada language films. Sridevi made her Tamil debut as a heroine in the romantic film Kadal Virus by Kadir. Then she shifted to Telugu industry and became popular. She was critically acclaimed for her performance in AVM's Priyamana Tholi by Vikraman. Here are few sari looks of Sridevi on her special occasions. For her Simantam, she looked gorgeous in traditional gold color Kanjivaram sari. In Sneha's housewarming function, Sridevi wore light pink sari, while her sister Preeta Hari looked lovely in a white and pink combination Kanjivaram sari. Sridevi celebrated Varalakshmi Vratam wearing an orange and peach combination Banaras silk sari paired with contrast green brocade blouse. Traditional gold jewellery complemented her look. At Saundarya's wedding, she was seen in a red and gold costume paired with contrast green elbow-length sleeves blouse. She accessorized her look with traditional gold jewellery and silk threadstone embellished. For a family function, she wore a pink and orange combination traditional half sari by Mukda Art Studio. She accentuated her look with matching bangles and the traditional gold necklace set. On a festival, she was wearing bright yellow Banaras silk sari with light orange floral zari and contrast pallu paired with elbow length sleeves blouse. Her sari styling with traditional jewellery is awesome. Please like and share the video. Do subscribe our channel for more updates.